The global price of oil has soared after suspected attacks on two tankers in the Gulf of Oman. All 44 crew managed to escape the vessels. They were travelling through a vital shipping lane near the Iranian coast. And it comes as tensions escalate between the country and the United States.